Sardines traveling up the coast of South Africa are part of the greatest fish migration on the planet. Their synchrony relies on a pressure sense that runs along their bodies. This lateral line detects the movements of their nearest neighbor and allows them to move as one. It also detects predators. And it's not just sharks that make a meal of the sardines. A superpod of common dolphins is also on their trail. They're joined by an attack squadron of Cape gannets. A swarm of predators is drawn in by the swarming prey. But the sardines resist the attacks by staying deep and keeping the school together. En masse, it's difficult to take this super shoal by surprise. Yet attacks from below and above begin to break down the sardines' collective defenses. They fragment the shoal into smaller targets. In mini shoals, the predators begin to have the upper hand until one arrives to take the lot. The bride whale